Swollen toes, yellowing nails, and mysterious foot cramps? Huh? What's really going on down there? Today, we're talking about some fascinating ways your feet might be revealing very alarming things about your health. Hey everyone, Dr. Jordan Wagner here, board certified emergency medicine physician and co-founder of Life Happens. From circulation issues to potential liver concerns, let's break down some of these often overlooked signs so you know what to watch out for. Number one, cold feet. Hate to break it to you, but constantly having cold feet can be a sign of poor circulation, which could be related to conditions like diabetes or even heart disease. When your blood flow is compromised, the extremities, like your feet or even your hands, are usually the first to feel it. So if you notice cold feet frequently, of course, first opt for warm socks, but also check in with a healthcare provider to rule out any circulatory issues. Number two, swollen feet or ankles. Occasional swelling in the feet or ankles can be normal, especially after standing for long periods or traveling. But constant swelling in the lower extremities of your body might indicate a more serious problem. Conditions like kidney or liver disease can lead to this type of fluid retention, while heart conditions can also cause swelling as blood backs up in the veins. If you notice this regularly, it's worth discussing with a doctor to rule out underlying causes. And if you want to reduce swelling of your feet or your ankles, try elevating your legs, wearing compression stockings or socks, and staying hydrated to prevent fluid retention. Also, reducing salt intake, moving around to improve circulation, and using a cool compress can also help ease swelling. And like I said before, if the swelling persists or is painful, consult a healthcare provider to rule out any underlying health issues. Number three, yellow toenails. Although yellowing of the toenails is often linked to a fungal infection, and in some cases that's exactly what is going on, in other cases, the yellowish hue can indicate a respiratory condition or even diabetes. If you notice your nails thickening or becoming discolored, it might be time to address any fungal infection or check in with your doctor about potential systemic causes. Number four, cramping in your feet. Frequent cramping in your feet can indicate a lack of minerals like magnesium, calcium, or potassium, which play a role in muscle function. If your diet is lacking these nutrients, you may be experiencing frequent cramping, particularly after physical activity. Hydration and balanced nutrition are key here, or you might consider a supplement to help. And if you need extra support, Do Not Disturb by my company Life Happens is a sleep supplement that provides a triple blend of bioavailable magnesium. This will not only help you relax your muscles and promote overall calm so you can sleep well and wake up cramp free. So definitely check it out. It's available on lifehappens.com and on Amazon. I'll link to it below. Number five, dark spots on the soles. If you're noticing dark spots on the soles of your feet, this can sometimes signal a condition called acral lentiginous melanoma, a type of skin cancer. While unusual, this condition can appear on the hands and feet, so it's important to check for any new or changing spots and consult a healthcare provider immediately if you notice anything suspicious. Number six, numbness or tingling. Persistent numbness or tingling in the feet can be a sign of peripheral neuropathy, often associated with diabetes or vitamin deficiencies, specifically a lack of vitamin B12, vitamin B6, and vitamin E, as these vitamins play key roles in nerve health. A lack of vitamin B12, for instance, is especially common in cases of peripheral neuropathy, as it's essential for maintaining the protective covering around the nerves. Vitamin B6, on the other hand, is needed for proper nerve signaling, so this could also be the culprit, but it's important not to exceed recommended doses, as too much B6 can also lead to neuropathy. Ensuring adequate intake of these vitamins can be helpful to support nerve function and potentially reduce symptoms like numbness and tingling. Other factors beyond deficiencies that may cause numbness or tingling in the feet due to conditions like peripheral artery disease, nerve compression from sciatica or herniated discs, autoimmune disorders, and chronic alcohol use are also common causes. Infections, certain medications, and kidney disease can contribute as well. So it's important to speak with your doctor if you have persistent symptoms of numbness and tingling. Number 7, deep cracks in heels. All right, I feel like we all have had cracked heels to some degree, especially during those dry winter months, or if you're on your feet a lot. But while cracked heels can indicate a lack of moisture, it may also signal a deeper underlying condition like hypothyroidism, especially those deep cracks in the heels. Low thyroid hormone can lead to dry skin and slow cell turnover, making it harder for skin to stay hydrated. If moisturizing doesn't help, make an appointment with your doctor to check if there's any underlying thyroid issue. Number 8, foot pain or joint stiffness. Persistent pain or stiffness in joints of your feet could be an early sign of arthritis or even gout, a form of arthritis caused by excess uric acid. Gout commonly affects the big toe joint and can cause sudden intense pain. Reducing high purine foods, foods like red meat and alcohol, may help this, but it's best to consult a healthcare provider if you experience these symptoms. Does anyone out there watching this have gout? What helps you with the pain? Cherry juice? Let us know in the comments below. As you can see, your feet can provide valuable clues about your overall health. It's all about paying attention to signs that can help you catch potential issues early. And speaking of taking care of yourself from head to toe, if you are looking for ways to promote calm and relaxation, check out Chillax from my company, Life Happens. This occasional stress support supplement is formulated with magnesium, L-theanine, and other calming ingredients to help you unwind, soothe tension, even in your feet, and support your overall wellness. You can find out more about Chillax on lifehappens.com or Amazon. There you have it. Remember, sometimes your body's most important messages come from unexpected places, like even your feet. If you're noticing any of these signs consistently, don't ignore them. Please reach out to your doctor and be your own advocate for your health. It's always better to be extra cautious than miss something and have dire consequences later. If you found this video helpful, please make sure that you binge watch this entire playlist right here and subscribe and turn your bell notifications on. That way you know every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching and stay healthy, my friends.